शिक्षा जगह से नहीं पढ़ाने वाले शिक्षकों से मिलती है।
इसलिए आपके अपने शहर में कोटा के यंग IITM के गाइडेंस में कराई जा रही है IIT मेडिकल और प्लस की तैयारी।
स्कोर हाई अनाउंसेस फ्रेश बैच फॉर IIT और मेडिकल की तैयारी के लिए अब बाहर क्यों जाना, जब आपके शहर में ही कोटा के यंग IITM के गाइडेंस में कराई जा रही हो पूरी तैयारी। लिमिटेड सीट्स अवेलेबल।
Let's talk to everybody. Matrix chapter, second class 12th, in the how matrix you and see definition at steps. Now before this and as let's day today matrix types, kinds of matrix and types of matrix. Types of matrix. Before the class, everyone. Definition matrix and today class matrix, types of matrix. Please make sure that you understand me would after making, but you remember how just under this old day we seen types of then matrix belong will forget, just try the matrix global this matrix before day class row and matrix. So row and matrix and columns matrix. So row matrix and column matrix. So that types of matrix. Types of matrix. Anywhere one row matrix. Second column matrix. Three, square matrix. Three, square matrix. Four, diagonal matrix. Five, escalar matrix. 6 identity or unit matrix. 7 null matrix. 8 triangular matrix. 9 lower triangular matrix. ETC matrix. Types of matrix. Raw matrix as a definition for this example, raw matrix, column matrix, square matrix, diagonal matrix, escalar matrix, identity or unit matrix, null matrix, upper triangular matrix and lower triangular matrix. It for example and definition. As for remember to matrix. Matrix once we understand forget and the look again the next. For matrix this chapter very important and multiplication, subtraction, adding, anywhere types of matrix ETC are called matrix, anywhere same matrix. The matrix raw matrix, column matrix, square matrix, diagonal matrix, escalar matrix, identity or unit matrix, null matrix, upper triangle matrix, lower triangle matrix, ETC matrix. Matrix types of definition. Definition raw matrix. One, raw matrix definition. Raw matrix. A matrix having only one row is called a raw matrix or raw vector. Raw matrix definition. Carefully. Raw matrix. A matrix having only one row. Not color. Can definition. Raw matrix, a matrix having only one row ओनली वन रॉ इज कॉल्ड रॉ मैट्रिक्स, इज कॉल्ड ए रॉ मैट्रिक्स और रॉ वेक्टर एनीवेयर. फॉर एग्जांपल दिस रॉ वेक्टर ए मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन रॉ इज कॉल्ड रॉ मैट्रिक्स. एज एग्जांपल इक्वल 1 2 1 2 सबसेक्शन 1 and 2 इट इज रॉ मैट्रिक्स एंड 2 3 इक्वल 3 4 2 1 सबसेक्शन 1 सबसेक्शन 2 इट इज रॉ मैट्रिक्स एंड रॉ मैट्रिक्स 1 2 1 3 रॉ मैट्रिक्स. क्लियर? रॉ मैट्रिक्स, रॉ मैट्रिक डिफिनेशन, ए मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन रॉ, ए मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन रॉ इज कॉल्ड रॉ मैट्रिक्स. सेकंड कॉलम मैट्रिक्स a matrix having definition, please carefully, a matrix having only one column is called a column matrix. A matrix having only one column is called column matrix. As 1 2 1 2 as for example before the class row and column anywhere before classes a matrix having only column is called a column matrix b 2 3 4 subsection 1 column matrix and 2 subsection 2 subsection 3 subsection 1 c anywhere column matrix. Any doubt? Raw matrix, column matrix. And difference between raw and column. Raw matrix, column matrix. And for example, raw matrix, column matrix. A matrix having one raw and matrix having one column.
And three square matrix. A matrix in which numbers of row is equal the number of column. See, n is called a square matrix of order n. A square matrix. So forget this row and columns. A square matrix 2 into 3 into 2. It is a square matrix. A matrix in which the numbers of row is equal. And numbers of columns C is called a square. A square column and row is equal numbers of row and numbers of column. Same equal and say and is a square matrix order n. As example 2 1 subsection 1 3 subsection 2 5 1 5 subsection 3 is a square matrix of order 3 in which the diagonal elements are 2 subsection 2 subsection 3. Diagonal matrix. But a square matrix 2 square 2 3 square 3 4 square 4 it is a square matrix. It is a square matrix. Square matrix. Square matrix. Again, definition. Square matrix. A matrix in which the numbers of row. A matrix in which the numbers of row is equal. Is equal. And the numbers of column C is called square. Numbers of column square C. And a diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix. Square matrix order 3. Square matrix order 3, which diagonal elements are diagonal matrix, square matrix, square matrix, square matrix, square matrix, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, anywhere, 1, 2, 3, square matrix, 1, 2, 3, square matrix, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2 square, it is a R square matrix. And 4, diagonal matrix, a square matrix A equal matrix AIG, diagonal matrix, anywhere, diagonal matrix, a square matrix A equal matrix AIG, N into N, is called diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix, example, diagonal matrix if all the element except done in leading diagonal are 0, diagonal are 0 as a I j equal 0, for all I equal not j, for all I equal not j, diagonal matrix, example, diagonal matrix, example 1 0 0 0 2 0 0 0 3, diagonal matrix 1 2 3, diagonal matrix 1 2 3, a diagonal matrix to be denoted by A equal diagonal 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Example 4. I, A, Z. Diagonal matrix are 0. As definition, a square matrix A equal matrix A, I, Z, N into N is called a diagonal matrix. For this, remember. Example, diagonal matrix. A square matrix. A square matrix. A square matrix. Anywhere. A square matrix. A square matrix A equal matrix A is in N into N is called a scalar matrix. Same as scalar matrix. A square matrix, same as scalar matrix. A square matrix, same as scalar matrix. Example A. Example equal 2 0 0 2. B 1 subsection 2 I 0 0 0 1 subsection 2 I 0 0 0 1 subsection 2 I. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, as for x square, 1, 2, 1, 2, square, and are a scalar matrix of order 2 into 3, respectively, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, are a scalar matrix of order 2 into 3, 2 and 3, respectively, 2 into 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2 into 3, scalar matrix. Scalar matrix definition, again, a square matrix A equal matrix A is A, N into N is called scalar matrix. Same square matrix. Identity, 6, identity or unit matrix. Identity or unit matrix, a square matrix, same square matrix. A square matrix A equal matrix A is in N into N is called identity or unit matrix. Same square matrix. And if 1 A I j equal 0, A I j equal 0, for all I equal to j, I equal to j. Example I 2 1 0 0 1, I 3 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. Example I 2 1 2 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Our identity matrix are 2 and 3 respectively. Same? 2 and 3. Identity or unit matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 respectively. Remember this? 1, 0, 0, 1. 1, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1. As for example, identity or unit matrix. Next, 7. Null matrix. And 7, null matrix. null matrix. A matrix whose all elements are zero is called null matrix. Null matrix, a matrix definition, please. A matrix whose all elements are zero. All elements are zero is called null matrix. Or zero matrix. Or a zero matrix. Null matrix definition, a matrix whose all elements are zero is called null matrix and zero matrix. For example, 0 0 0 0, example can be carefully pay then set here this matrix rules. For this rule 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 2 into 2, 2 into 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2 into 3, 2 into 2, null matrix and zero matrix, null matrix and zero matrix. And upper triangle matrix and upper triangle matrix. Upper triangle matrix, upper triangular matrix upper triangular matrix a square matrix A equal matrix A I J is called upper matrix. Triangular matrix, upper triangular matrix a square matrix A equal matrix A I J is called an upper triangular matrix if A I J equals 0 for all I greater than J, I greater than J, for all I greater than J. For example, 1, 2, 4, 3, 0, 5, 1, 3, 0, 0, 2, 9, 0, 0. Any example, is an Appian triangle matrix. Only for an Appian upper triangle matrix. And Appian upper triangle matrix. For this example, anywhere. 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, anywhere. 1, 2, 4, 3, upper triangle matrix. Definition, please can this definition. A square matrix A equal matrix Aij is called upper matrix. A square matrix. Example, 9 lower triangular matrix. A square matrix A equal matrix A I J is called lower triangular matrix. If A I J equal 0 for all I less than J. Upper triangular matrix I greater than J and lower triangular matrix I less than J. In lower triangular matrix, all elements below the main diagonal are 0. For example, all elements below the main diagonal are 0. Lower triangular matrix, main diagonal 0, only can lower triangular matrix. As example, 2 0 0 3 2 0 4 5 3, anywhere example is a lower triangular matrix of order 3. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3. Lower triangular matrix of order 3. A triangular matrix A equal matrix A I J. L into N is called stacked triangular Aij equals 0 for all 1, I equal 1, 2, 3, dashes and anywhere. Lower matrix, upper matrix, null matrix. Is clearly anywhere doubt? So this matrix types of matrix, anywhere types of matrix, full definition with Calipher. Remember they say please how to make you making this matrix. This is important question answer. Next question and answer matrix unit 1, matrix label 1 for this example and question.